Hello everyone, welcome from our YouTube channel Buddhism and Humanity. This is Jubli Borua. Special news for today's program. The village of Unainpura was organized a Mahasangadana and Mami ceremony for the eminent Sangamanisha or person of India-Bangladesh subcontinent, the 12th highest religious patriarch of Bangladeshi Buddhist, Aggamahasadharma Jyotikadhaja, Tripitak Sahitya Chakraborty, World Peace Role Model, awarded various titles, author of many books, principal of Unainpura, Lankaram His Holiness late Dr. Dharmasen Mahathero, with a view to preserve his body and otherworldly peace. The ceremony was conducted by Venerable Joshin Bhikkhu, the 13th highest patriarch, His Holiness Sangharaja Dr. Gyanusri Mahathero presided over the ceremony. Shoshanapriya Mahathero, Pragananda Mahathero are present as chief guest. Jinananda Mahathero, Shomananda Mahathero, Pragasara Mahathero are present as a special guest. Dr. Sangapriya Mahathero, Anuruddha Mahathero, Gyanujit Thero are present as presiders. The Secretary General of the Supreme Sangha Council of Bangladesh, Most Venerable Lokojit Thero, was present as Chief Dhamma Speaker. At the beginning, Sharanapriya Sramon recited the message from Tripitak. And finally, the President announced the end of the ceremony through his speech. Thanks, everyone. Please subscribe our channel Buddhism and Humanity. Please press the bell icon. Thank you.